It actually has all the benefits and none of the penalties. I got all four. And turn.
Duck and cover.
This is gonna be explosive.
So what I'm doing is extremely intentional. Get lucky, get lucky, get lucky, get lucky, get lucky, get lucky, strap. Yes. I mean, what can I tell? Darcy just know how to fight enemies. Yeah, you see, this is the Darcy genius. You really cannot fucking argue with that. This masterminds. You know what it say, you can run, but you cannot hide. We are all in this combat together. I love this, by the way. Winning blow, that's definitely not wolves. I know you don't see much, but trust me, this is wild. There are four Darcys. One waste wolf and one wolf. Hello, goodbye.
Put one in your skull for that.
Hello, goodbye. Hmm. No, that was misclick. My half of this move was terrible. I deserve this. Fuck, no, stop attacking my waste wolf. Finally. Oh fuck, one of the wolves is dead, second of the wolves is dead. Okay, so we are doing ambush strats. We'll slowly be throwing my characters. To the place where they can still attack, but cannot be really attacked. Like here somewhere. The Dorsey that leaves the tunnel will get absolutely blasted. If someone ran from this side, we really cannot do much. They are very optimized for the strategy and rather not trying to do anything new or different. Hello. Are you sure? He seems to be only one receiving.
So cold. Where's the fire?
Yeah, I refuse to adapt my strategy.